All right, here we go. Once again, my name is Robert. I'm your conductor today. Larry's our motor man. Here at the Red Car Trolley, safety is our main concern. So please, for your safety, make sure to remain seated, keeping hands, arms, feet, and legs inside the trolley until we have reached our destination. We have continuing service from the Holleywood Tower Hotel to Buena Vista Street with a stop at the Carthay Circle. You are currently riding aboard our 717 trolley, our original 700 series. 717 is a very important number to us. It's actually a date, July 17. Does anybody know what happened on July 17, 1955? Any guesses?
Disney opened.
On July 17, that's when Disneyland opened. That's when it first opened its doors back in 1955. We are currently on Sunset Boulevard, and to the right of the trolley is the Hyperion Theater, a 2,000-seat theater. Hyperion Theater was named after Hyperion Avenue, which is located in Los Angeles. That's where the Walt Disney Studios was located from 1926 to 1940. And in 1940, the studios moved to their current home in Burbank. To the right of the trolley is Hollywood Studios. Most studios are closed to the public, but hours are open for you to wander at your leisure. And it looks like we will be over here on Hollywood Boulevard for just a few moments. There is heavy traffic here in Hollywood. California has a very famous export. Can anybody name that? What is California's most famous export? Any guesses?
Movies.
California's most famous export are motion pictures, movies. Yes, here in Hollywood, I am. One of the reasons why California is home to the movie industry is because of our favorable year-round weather. We will be holding here for just a few moments.
Get clear.
Right now at the Hollywood Studios, we're getting ready to start our Mad Tea Party. It's a party. It's a nighttime spectacular. There's live band. There's an arcade, games, and drinks for all ages. It will begin at 7 and it will end at 11 o'clock tonight.
Sounds
fun. To the left-hand side of the trolley is Disney's Junior Live on Stage. This building is actually modeled after the ABC Studios in Hollywood. In just a few moments, we will be leaving Hollywood Land and be entering the busy streets of the Carthay Circle. Just a few moments to the right of the trolley, you will see Storytellers, a statue of young Walt Disney and his most famous creation, Mickey Mouse. Walt came to California in 1923 with a suitcase in his hand, $40 in his pocket, and the clothes on his back. But he had a dream, and that dream was to entertain people and make movies. In a few moments, we will be arriving at our first stop, the Carthay Circle. From here, you can connect to anywhere in the park via foot. You go to Condor Flats, Cars Land, Pacific Wharf, Paradise Pier, and of course, Hollywood Land. For your safety, make sure to remain seated, keeping hands, arms, feet, and legs inside the trolley until we have reached a complete stop and the doors have been opened. You are more than welcome to join us for the rest of this journey to Buena Vista Street, or you may get out here and explore Hollywood or Disney's California Adventure. Have a nice day, everyone. Good evening, everyone. For those of you just joining us, welcome to the Red Car Trolley. My name is Robert. I'll be your conductor for the rest of this line. We will be heading a short trip to Buena Vista Street. arrived, we're in Practical Cafe. Inside the cafe, we have our very first Starbucks at Disneyland Resort. In just a few moments, we will be leaving the busy streets of the Carthay Circle and we will be entering the neighborhood streets of Buena Vista. Here in Buena Vista, you can shop at a number of our mom and pop shops, which include Trolley Treats, Elias and Company, Julius Cats and Sons, Big Top Toys, and Los Feliz by the Dime. Buena Vista, by the way, means good view in Spanish. We have many of those here in our cozy little corner at Disney's California Adventure. One of our favorite views is from the plaza looking back at the Carthay Circle restaurant and lounge. We are currently under the Hyperion Bridge, which means one thing. We're almost to our final stop, Buena Vista Street. For your safety, make sure to remain seated, keeping hands, arms, feet, and legs inside the trolley until we have reached a complete stop and the doors have been completely opened. Once again, my name is Robert. It's been a pleasure being your conductor today, and thank you, Larry, for getting us here safely.
Thank you, everyone.
Have a nice day.
Just...